okay to wave, okay to wave, okay to wave, okay to wave. It's okay to wave, okay to wave. It's okay to wave, okay.
It's okay to wave, okay to wave, okay to wave, okay to wave. It's okay to wave, okay to wave. It's okay to wave, okay.
It's okay to wave, okay to wave, okay to wave, okay to wave. It's okay to wave, okay to wave. It's okay to wave, okay. Hello and welcome to It's Okay to Wave Workshop 2. I'm Andy Burton from Satellite Arts and I work with Xylosound and the OK Drama Group. And today we're going to be looking at a sunshade dance. Now, if you've got a sunshade like this in your house or an umbrella, you'll be able to do the sunshade movements that you see in the dance. In Xylosound, we have two very good dancers, Jenny and Danny. And in the clip you'll see in a minute, in the middle you'll see Danny and Jenny dancing the sunshade dance at the watershed last year. Jill's going to start the dance off and you'll be able to copy her movements. I hope you enjoy the sunshade dance. Oh, that was lovely. Thank you to Danny and Jenny and Jill for performing the Sunshade Dance. And to Xylosound, who were there in the background of the dance, playing the music of Sunshades in China. Well, that's all for this workshop number two of It's Okay to Wave. We'll be back again on YouTube. We'll see you again then. Cheerio.
When it's time to say goodbye, I lift my hat and I wave it high. Goodbye to you and you and you. Farewell to all of you. It's time for us to go. We hope you liked our show. So till we